Okay, what do you guys think? Welcome to your new home. I feel like something's missing, Beep.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Maybe there's a lot of things missing.
What you gonna do?
Yeah, where are we gonna sleep? There's no bed.
Oh no, no beds, nowhere to snuggle.
Okay, I can solve the problem. I can get new beds.
Ooh, we get new beds? Yeah, this is sounding good.
Yes, new beds coming right up.
Ooh, what do you think the new beds will look like?
I hope they're bigger than the other beds. I was growing out of it.
Yeah, me too. Because we're big now.
Yeah, kinda big.
Well, here you go. What do you think of these beds?
Oh, wow, those are so cool.
And there's a surprise inside.
Yay, beds with a surprise.
Whoa, they're just too tall. My goodness, maybe I better take some of these down.
Just look at this. It's a little woody bed.
One surprise baby's hidden inside the crib.
How fun. Looks like our little brothers and sisters will have someone to snuggle with.
Hey, let's check out their new beds.
Looks like I can open it from down here.
Okay, here we go. Awesome, we've got this green bed for someone.
Let me just pull out this surprise.
Oh, looks like a collector's guide.
Oh, some really fun friends to snuggle with.
It says includes one baby character, one crib, one bottle, and one bib.
We've got frogs and squirrels and rabbits, and they've got names. Lola, Dab, Moo Moo.
Look at all of these fun friends.
And you could even get twins, Manny and Maddie, Pod and Pad.
Super cool.
So let's check out what came in our green bed.
Oh boy.
No way.
Look at this. We got the twins, Pod and Pad, twin pigs.
And look, they've got a blue and pink little diaper on, and then a bib. One with a flower and one with something that looks like a sun.
They're super soft and fuzzy. How cute.
Hey, I like pigs. I can share a bed with you.
Let's see if you all can share the bed.
Kinda tight in there.
I like it. It's cozy.
You do look cozy in the bed.
All right, we've got a bed for little Skater Boy.
I like this bright pink bed.
Okay, Lillian.
Lillian likes the bright pink one.
Let's see what kind of snuggle friend she might get.
Oh, let's look here. We'll get out our guide.
Then we can open up and see what we have.
Oh, and I must have forgot. In the other ones, I forgot to take out the bottle.
We've got a little bottle here for a little rabbit friend.
Our rabbit's friend name is Lou.
Lou Rabbit.
And Lou has a heart on his bib.
Oh, time for your bottle, Lou.
Here, I'll snuggle with you.
All right, two snuggle buddies.
Hey, I don't have a snuggle buddy yet. We gotta choose a bed.
Eeny, meeny, miny, moe. I choose this one.
Okay.
Little Punk Boy chooses this one.
Very nice, kind of beige color.
Pull this off and see what kind of friend he's gonna have here.
Let's get out Little Punk Boy's friend.
There's the bottle. And what do we have here?
A little puppy dog?
Yeah, here's our puppy dog. His name is Jojo.
Jojo Dog.
Hi, Joe. I like the fishy you have on your bib.
Woof, woof, woof. Come on, let's snuggle.
Oh, everybody's enjoying their beds.
Hey, wait, I don't get it.
What about this bed? Who is it for?
Oh, you noticed there was an extra bed, huh?
Yeah, what's going on? It's too small for you.
That's because it's for your new little sister.
What? Yay. All I have is brothers here. I need a new little sister.
I guess Beats knew that Lil Yin would want a new little sister. She just got two little brothers. So let's see who Lil Yin's new little sister is going to be.
I can't wait to find out.
Then they can all have fun snuggling in their beds.
Okay, here we go.
It's secret message time. future star. That's a really fun clue. But now we gotta keep digging into this thing, because we gotta get to this new little sister. Let me just try peeling it off like this. Oh, it's gonna go round and round and round. Let's see if this layer feels a little better for me. Yeah, that's better. Okay, little sister, we're ready for you. Come on out. New little sister surprises. Ooh, it's always fun to check out. What will these surprises be? Some shoes? Some black and white shoes. How cute. And then over here, what do we have this time? I got it. A beret with the yin and yang sign. This is interesting. Okay, what's going on in here? A super fun surprise? Another little yin baby. Hey, we've got more twins in our family. Not only do we have our woodsy little pig twins, now we have two little yin baby twins. Yay, yay, new twin sister. Yay, yay, twins. Yeah, now there's two girl little sisters and there's two little boy brothers. Hey, what about this bed? Is it for me? It sure is. Let's check out the bed for our new little sister. Ooh, and she gets a light pink bed. So we have the dark pink and the light pink. And who's gonna be inside of this one? I just don't know. Opening up to find out. Come on, we'll get your bottle too. Ooh, it looks like, is it a little owl? It is. It's Tootie, the owl. It's a white owl. How pretty and sweet. The little heart on its bib. Yay, yay, yay. Come on, let's get in the bed. Oh, excuse me. Sorry. Oh, it did get crowded in here, didn't it? Yeah, weren't these beds like bunk beds before? Oh, great thinking, little skater boy. Let's make these bunk beds again. Let's do it. Let's put our two little yin BB sisters on top of each other like that. And then little skater boy and little punk boy, like that. Oh boy, we've got a lot more room in here now. Maybe too much room. Don't we need something besides beds in here? Yeah, like toys or a dresser or something. I guess we do need some more stuff in here now. I think maybe we ought to bring in a dresser that can go here. And how about a toy box going here? Here's a fun little mat to play on. Oh yeah, that makes our room pretty complete. We've even got some toys to put in here. How about a little book for bedtime stories? Well, what do you guys think? Oh yeah, 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 we like it. This is a fun rug. Toys and books and so much fun. Come on, let's play. Yeah, whoa, whoa, whoa. I just want to lay on this rug. Choo-choo, choo-choo, all aboard. Choo-choo, choo-choo. All right, I think it really is time to get ready for bed now. Let's go get our bath. Ooh, bath time, yay, yay. Bath time is splash time. Hey, watch out. All right, let's get some soap in there so we can get you cleaned up. Wash up, and out you go. Washed up, hey, I was playing, and out you go. Now you, let's get all cleaned up. And last but not least, where are you, little punk boy? I'm here. That's a pretty big tub. Washed up, cleaned up. And now, one last potty time before bed. I need to go. Yeah. Hey, I can go too. Come on, I'm waiting. All right, hold your horses. Yay, yay, I couldn't hold my horses any longer. Me either. I'm washing up now. Scrub, soap and water. All done and ready for bed. Ooh, yeah, me too. It's a good thing we know how to use a big girl, big boy potty. Yes, I'm glad about that too. All right, everyone. Mwah, 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 mwah. Sleep tight. Hope you enjoy those new beds. Night, night, beats. Night night, guys.
Time to open up and see which little sister we have. I see some pink hair, pinkish hair.